Hello and welcome to this second part of a series of presentations of the Procris database early English books online. So during this presentation I'm going to show you how to use basic search, the resource list, and what you can do with the full record. So let's click on search, and here is the basic search form. So you can search for authors, words in the title, you can search for subjects, you can limit by date. As you notice, it says 1900. The database actually covers 1473 until 1700, but there are just a few facsimiles published after 1700, so that's why. You can also search for keywords, and now it depends on if your institution is part of the text creation partnership, as I mentioned and explained in the first part of this series of presentations. If your institution is part of text creation partnership, you can, when searching for keywords, you can so search for words in the full text of the books, the rekeyed books. If not, then you will be searching in the full record, so words in the title, subject, terms, and so on. Okay, so let's start with searching for an author. So as an example, let's search for an author called Vitruvius that wrote a famous book about architecture. Then let's click on select from a list. You will get an alphabetic list of all authors, and then you can make sure that you got the correct name with the correct spelling. So there is, click on OK, there's the author name, and let's click search. So I've got three records. I can sort the list if I want to. For each record you will see a title, sometimes rather long titles. You will see the name of the library where the original physical copy is placed. And as I mentioned in the introduction presentation, there might may be duplicates of the same book, because there might be differences, different editions, different copies with annotations, and so on. And then for each book there's a number of icons, and you have an explanation on top of the screen to what they mean. So the first one will take you to the full record with all the indexing, subject terms, etc. And the next one, images, it will take you to the very first page of the book, and then you can simply browse the book image by image, page by page. This icon, thumbnails, just give you thumbnails of all the scanned pages of the book. And you can click on them, as I'm going to show you in a minute. This little icon shows you a similar page with thumbnails, but only those pages with illustrations. So there may be charts, there may be maps, etc. And you can see in this list what types of illustrations are available in this case. And finally, you have an icon for full text. So again, if your institution is part of the text creation partnership, then you will see the rekeyed text. Let me scroll down a little bit there. So the rekeyed text, which you then can search. You can search for words and phrases in the text. And here's then the scanned original page of the book. Okay, let's go back to basic search form. So that was searching for authors. Let's take another example. Let's search for subject terms. So let's say medicine. Select from a list, and you will see a very granular list of all the subject terms for medicine. So, as you notice. So let's take, for instance, naval medicine. Okay. And there you have it. And then you could put other search terms if you would like to, or just click search. And there I've got 5 records. And by now you recognize the tools. And you can then select records in the list. So let me select 2. And on top of the screen you have a marked list. So this is where you can put the records that you find. And then you can decide what to do with them. You can print, you can send an email, you can also download, and then you can export citations to reference management system like RefWorks or EndNote. Okay, so that was searching basic search in Erlings Books Online. So thank you very much, and bye.